I am coming 5 times in Hong Kong, 3 times champion.
My name is Milos. I represent our brand AWU that we sponsor the Nepali runners since 2015. And this is the fourth time that they are coming for a trail walker. Yeah. So first year was a little bit unlucky, but last 2 years they won. So this year I try to do 3 times in a row. Well, it's 100 kilometers, so anything can happen, right? So they feel strong, but we know there will be at least one challenging team to competing with them. So they just will have to fight it on Friday and see how it goes. I think this year they don't really go after any records. Their main goal is to win. So they will just adjust the strategy on the day depending on the weather and what else is happening. So they don't, you know, maybe they run fast and they break the record, but they are not going to the race with the target to break the record.